racecraft, and you need good consistency.
And a little bit of luck too, I'd say. This is one of those circuits where the safety car always seems to come out just at the right time to condense the field together and mix up the cars on different strategies. It's hard on brakes, it's tough on fuel, and the main overtaking opportunity is down into turn one, where it's easy to outbrake your opponent and potentially have a bit of argy-bargy as well.
Well then, after an exciting qualifying session yesterday, let's take a look at how the cars line up. It's Sauber in pole position then, and starting alongside in P2 is Sebastian Vettel. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Bottas, Hamilton, Kimi Raikkonen, and Ricciardo, Verstappen, Perez, Massa, and Esteban Ocon, Hülkenberg, Sainz, Fernando Alonso, and Grosjean, Magnussen, Palmer, Lance Stroll, and Stoffel van Dorn, Kvyat, and Marcus Ericsson rounds off the grid. And now it's time to head down to the track.
out and watch for the lights.
Thank you.
considering switching to an alternate strategy? Do you want to change or stick to plan A?
Thank you.
expect these tyres to be good for a while yet. Just be careful with them in the high-speed corners.
Thank you.
0.0. considering switching to an alternate strategy. Do you want to change or stick to plan A?
1 minute 40.1.
sustain this level of damage. We'll be right back.
And here are our podium drivers today after that excellent race. They've excelled here, as they so often do, and it's a well-deserved victory. Mercedes, then, are on top today. And now let's take a look at the driver's standings. Lewis Hamilton takes over the lead of the Drivers' Championship after an excellent result. Moving on to the driver of the day then. Anthony Davidson, who would you go for?
Probably Danny Kvyat. The young Russian has a lot to live up to, and I think he did just that today.
And now let's take a look at the constructors' standings. Ferrari extend their lead at the top of the championship. Another team that will be satisfied with this Grand Prix is Sauber, whose good result moves them further up the championship. There'll be plenty more twists and turns to come this season. I hope you can join us at the next race to see just who will come out on top.
Hey, it's me. I just came from a meeting with the department heads. Your performance came up and they're very pleased so far. Well done. Don't let that level drop, okay?
Hi. I've got something you'll be interested in. Those performance upgrades we discussed after the last race. They're on the car and the data looks promising. Take a look at the details.